Hi everyone, my name is Arthur Speiser. Today I will expand on my previous discussion on the shortage of semiconductor chips worldwide. In particular, I am going to talk about the CHIPS Act authorized by US Congress. First of all, what exactly is the CHIPS Act?